Hello children, good morning to you all. We have finished two sessions in which in one session we read the difficult words and some explanation of the lesson was done. And in the second session we have completed the complete lesson explanation. Hope you have understood the lesson. I told you to read the lesson with the help of the words pronunciation already given. And now we are going to write the meanings of the lesson, The Great Sand Artist. We are going to write the meanings of this lesson. I am not taking very big meanings from the textbook. Under the lesson they are given, no, I am not going to take them. They are very big, we cannot learn them at all. What is sculpture? Art of carving. Patterns out of metal. Second, by chance, means by luck. Patterns designs fourth one enough sufficient fifth brilliant very clever endless unlimited seventh castles huge buildings, very large buildings. Lawn early morning. Dusk. Evening. Abnormal. Unusual. Not normal. So first we will read them, then we will go to the next after the Bingaboard. So sculpture means art of carving patterns out of metal, stone, etc. Sculpture means art of carving patterns out of metal, stone, etc. Sculpture means art of carving patterns out of metal, stone, etc. Sculpture means art of carving patterns out of metal, stone, etc. By chance means by luck. 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 Patterns means designs. Patterns means designs. Patterns means designs. Patterns means designs. Enough means sufficient. 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 Brilliant means very clever. Brilliant means very clever. Brilliant means very clever. Endless means unlimited. Endless means unlimited. Endless means unlimited. Castles means huge buildings. Castles means huge buildings. Castles means huge buildings. Dawn means early morning. Dawn means early morning. Dawn means early morning. Dusk means evening. Dusk means evening. Dusk means evening. Abnormal means unusual or not normal. Abnormal means not normal or unusual. Abnormal means not normal or unusual. So next ones. Next word. Okay. Appealing. Noticing. 11th word. Noticing. Watching. Noticing, watching. Noticing means watching. Then, noticing means watching. Appealing. Appealing means requesting. Appealing means requesting. Appealing means requesting. Victims. Victims means persons harmed by some accidents victims means persons harmed by some accidents dedicated means devoted dedicated means devoted dedicated means devoted civilian award award given to the citizens the meanings next what we have got noticing watching appealing requesting victims persons harmed by some accidents dedicated devoted so noticing means watching noticing means watching noticing means watching appealing means requesting appealing means requesting appealing means requesting victims means persons harmed by some accidents victims harmed by means persons harmed by some accidents victims persons harmed by some accidents dedicated means devoted dedicated means devoted domestic worker domestic worker a person who helps us with our household work with our household person who helps us with our household work domestic worker means a person who helps us with our household work she shift. What is shift here? A fixed time of a work, fixed time of work for the group of workers. See, in many factories and all, day and night work goes on. So single person cannot work for the whole day and whole night. So their timing will be divided into shifts. Some 10 people from 10 to 5, from 5 to night 10, some other people again from night 10 to morning 6, some other people like that. And a group of people will work for a fixed time. Understand? This is called shift. So enough, I think. Stopped by. Okay. These are the meanings. So, what I wrote next? Domestic worker means a person who helps us with our household work. Domestic worker means a person who helps us with our domestic or household work. Domestic worker means a person who helps us with our household work. Shift means a fixed time of work. For the group of workers. Shift means a fixed time of work for a group of workers. Shift means a fixed time of work for the group of workers. So, these are the 16 meanings which you are writing two times, each in your notebook. Noticing, watching. Noticing means watching. Noticing means watching. Appealing means requesting. Appealing means requesting. Appealing means requesting. Victims means persons harmed by some accidents. Victims means persons harmed by some accidents. Victims means persons harmed by some accidents. Dedicated means devoted. Dedicated means devoted. Dedicated means devoted. Domestic worker means a person who helps us with our household work. Domestic worker means a person who helps us with our household work. Domestic worker means a person who helps us with our domestic work. Shift means a fixed time of work for the group of workers. Shift means a fixed time of work for the group of workers. Shift means a fixed time of work for the group of workers. So these are the meanings. You know now the meanings, pronunciation of hard words, so it will be easy for you to read the lesson also. So it will be very easy for you, I hope now, to read the lesson. Understand? So this is all for today. Thank you, children. I hope you know you are going to write two times each these meanings. Okay, our lesson explanation over. This time I read the lesson and explained. That's why reading now is easy for you. You know how to pronounce the words. And what words are there, their meanings you learnt. In this way it is very easy for you to do your reading part. Please do read the lesson after writing these meanings. And you are going to write each meaning two times each. Understand? You should write every meaning two times, leaving one line between two different meanings. So that is all for today. Thank you, children.